Do you think you are protected from air pollution inside your cars? My name is Dr. Vasileios Matthaios and I'm a research fellow at the University of Birmingham. Air pollution has been recognized as the largest environmental risk to public health, with tens of thousands of premature deaths annually in the UK. Nitrogen dioxide, also known as NO2, is a common pollutant that increases the risk of respiratory infections. In urban areas, road traffic is a major source of NO2, so vehicle passengers can be exposed to NO2 while driving. And that normally happens either when we are opening our windows or when we are using our ventilation systems. But the big question here is, how can we protect ourselves from air pollution while driving, specifically from NO2? So first of all, we all need to close our windows and start using our ventilation systems more frequently. And when we are using our ventilation systems, we also get our air filtered, as the air that comes from outside comes inside our cabin, it passes through the filter. The problem here is that typically these filters are pollen filters. And these types of filters are usually white and they can be very effective against particles, odor, dust or pollen, but they have little effect against NO2. The second set of filters, they are called activated carbon filters. They typically have a gray color and apart from capturing particles, odor and pollen, they can also reduce your NO2 inside the cabin. These types of filters now are relatively cheap, so they cost about £25 each. They can easily be installed. And our research has shown that by switching your cabin filter from pollen to activated carbon filter, you can also reduce your exposure to NO2 by up to 90%. Thank you so much for listening. And hopefully next time that you're getting your car serviced, you will request for an activated carbon filter to be installed.